not the last timer, because I'm gonna ask you till you say yes, but with pure dignity in my heart, would you marry me? What do we have to do now? Yes, ladies and gentlemen, in Bulgaria there is a competition for getting a lady. The winner gets always the lady. And it calls the silly trick competition. It's very simple.
It's very simple, I'll explain. I do silly trick, you do like, aha, it's kind of silly. And then you do like, he does more and I do more and everyone laughs. And the one who does the most silly trick is the silly tricker of the day. Convinced? Okay, okay.
You know, Mike. Okay, silly music.
This is my favorite part, the educational part. Does anybody know the capital of Bulgaria?
Sofia.
Sofia, very well. Some more people Belgium, yes. Somebody know the biggest, the second biggest town in Bulgaria. People who saw the show, shut up. No, Plovdiv. So doesn't matter at all. Does anybody know the king of Bulgaria? No? No? Okay. We ask the king. Wait.
George Michael, King of Bulgaria, Washarek Brothers, you fools, you forget the important thing for seducing a lady, do the jitterbug.
Now with the advice of King George Michael, I will ask you a very last time, beautiful lady, would you marry me?
Yes, okay.
Yeah! Okay, now normally this part is with fire because the government of Ghent doesn't like us with fire. We don't do it without, so you have to imagine the fire, okay? Marriage? Oh no, the first is the vial. Okay. Bartok Vasarek, do you take Carmen as your lovely wife?
Yes, I do.
Carmen, do